everybody. This is a day that reminds us of the freedoms that a lot of America take for granted, like the freedom of speech and the freedom to protest. Many NFL players are exercising their rights by protesting the hardships and mistreatment of many by not standing during our national anthem. We believe that our national anthem and the presentation of the flag should not be a time or a place to protest. Because of the sacrifices so many have made, the players of the NFL are setting a bad example for our youth. The national anthem should be a thankful and patriotic moment, not a time to focus on the negative. To protest what the NFL players have been doing, we have decided to make somewhat of a sacrifice of our own. The four of us have tickets to see one of the biggest rivalries in the NFL. And in honor of our military veterans, police officers, and first responders who put their lives on the line every day to make this the greatest country on earth, we will be boycotting the Bears-Packers game in Soldiers Field this weekend. We will destroy our tickets so our four seats will set empty.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again. Just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today. 'Cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave.